गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वील बी स्टार्टिंग विद अ न्यू चैप्टर टुडे। इट्स अ पोएम। द नेम ऑफ द पोएम इज क्लास डिस्कशन एंड इट्स बीन रिटन बाय गर्विस फिन। सो यू कैन सी दिस इज अ पिक्चर वेयर द स्टूडेंट्स आर सिटिंग इन द क्लास एंड दे आर डिस्कसिंग ऑन समथिंग एंड द टीचर इज ऑल्सो देयर स्टैंडिंग। ओके, इन द क्लास डिस्कशन जेन यू हार्डली सेड अ वर्ड। वी ऑल एयर्ड आवर ओपिनियंस बट फ्रॉम यू वी बेयरली हर्ड। You sat and stared in silence, surrounded by the chatter. Now tell me, Jane, and please be plain, is there anything the matter? Jane looked up and then she spoke. Her voice was clear and low. There are many people in this world who are rather quite you know. So this is the poem written by Gervis Finn. The concept is, it is a class discussion is going on in the class and the teacher is asking Jane. Jane is the name of the girl and the teacher is asking that in the class discussion when we all were making our opinions public, you were quiet. You never said a word. You sat and stared in silence. You were just sitting quietly. Everybody was talking. Chitter chatter was going on, but you sat and you stared in silence. Now tell me, Jane, or please tell me correctly what happened with you. What is the problem with you? And then Jane, she looked up. She looked up at the teacher and her voice was clear. It was low and she said that there are many people in this world who are rather quiet, you know. There are many people in this world who want to stay quiet, who do not like much talking, who want to just sit and listen to others. Okay, your task for today is you'll write this poem in your notebook in neat handwriting, the complete poem. You'll also make a picture of this poem in your notebook, color it, make a mask either of the teacher or Jane, make any one mask either of the teacher or Jane, and then you have to recite the poem in the next online class. Okay, complete your work in time.